exciting, more competition.
Gotcha. Now, what are your goals for today?
Work hard and be the top running back out here.
All right. Now, this offseason so far, what have you been working on to try to get better, to improve yourself from last season?
My skills and mostly my speed.
All right. Now, talk about your recruiting for a second. What's the direction? Do you have any interest, any colleges that are contacting you right now? What's going on with that?
Not really. A lot of colleges sending me emails, but not that much interest. But I'm going to camp so I can show out.
All right, big news coming out of Mitchellville earlier. At the end of last season, you stepped down to coach Ray Savage. What exactly did he mean to you? How do you think that he helped improve his team, made you better?
He was really a mentor to me. He was really mentoring me, Seth Koa, and all of us. He just taught us how to be a man on the field and off the field, even when losing or winning. So it's just a big loss for us, but now we just got to move on.
All right. 1-9 last season. You guys have had a handful of down years over the last 5-6 years. How do you guys begin to pick up the pieces and perform at a higher state like you know you guys can play?
It's a recruiting and like getting more young people out so like they can build after me and Seth and Cole is gone. So like my brother, more youngins that's coming from Gildersleeve, Dozier, all them schools, just to build them up so they can be better than us and lead Mitchell to better places.
All right, so talk about your younger brother for a second, because I didn't even know you had a brother coming in Mitchell this year. So yeah. What are your expectations for him? What do you think he's going to do this season?
I'm going to make him better than me. That's my goal. I push him to be better than me. He wants to be number 5, but nah, I can't let him. He got to be better.
Is he better than number 5? If he was standing right here right now, would he say he's better than number 5?
He got a lot to learn. He never felt varsity experience, so I'm just trying to teach him right now.
All right, my man.